still, you know.
Matt Nagy coming back to be the quarterback's coach. Howell the throw, and that is picked off. It's LeMond's, and LeMond's gets it to the 2-yard line. It'll be first and goal.
The answer is no. Nate's great. Here's Willis under pressure again, keeping his eyes downfield, gonna run this one. Nice move to pick up the first down, down the sideline. And that's what makes him so dangerous.
We can talk all night about staying in the pocket, making throws, and that's what they're going to need. When that throw is available from the pocket, you have to make it. But when it's not available, when you've been forced, when you've been flushed and no one else is open, look at the extra he gives his offense, the extra dimension of being able to get downfield. And it's not that Ryan Tannehill's a statue. He's an excellent runner himself. But Willis is dynamic.
Former Gator Kyle Trask in at quarterback for Tampa Bay. Pressure coming, flag thrown. And he is taken down for the sack by Rashad Weaver.
Whether this stays, doesn't stay, that is big for Tennessee. They're looking for that extra pass rusher to go along with Harold Landry and Bud Dupree off the edge.
Offense number 72. That penalty's declined. Third down.
Penalty on Josh Wells.
You remember last year, Dan, when we started the season in preseason, Rashad Weaver, the youngster out of Pitt, he had an impact right out of the gate.
He did.
Got hurt early in the season, missed the rest of the year. But this is what Tennessee needs. Another rusher off of the edge who's going to make the quarterback nervous in the pocket.